let's face it, time is brain. You need something that you can treat the patient immediately. It has to be portable, it has to be effective, it has to be safe, it has to be easy to apply by paramedical people, and that's the device that we've developed. It is Health Canada approved. It's fairly inexpensive. It's a tiny fraction of the cost of a hyperbaric chamber. And anybody who's out there who still is getting carbon monoxide poisoning and not being treated right away, I think that is unethical.